Episode dose. I'm tempted to just surface run to you, get in chance, but I'm not sure.
That was good. Okay, welcome back.
Yep. Chords? Question mark?
Literally where I TL'd.
Okay. Next 650, 610. Okay. I'm on my way. I'm right there. I'm coming.
God, literally, yeah, I don't know what is with these enchants. I cannot get sharpness.
Was that beeping I just heard from you?
Maybe.
Okay.
Probably. I don't know. I'm in the microwave or something. My brother's picking something.
Meanwhile, my parents aren't home, so there's literally nothing coming from my house. Because they left before I even woke up.
That's nice. Hey, I found where the cave I went down.
I see your hat layer, PogChamp.
Yeah, I have it on because I'm not a pussy.
I turned it off in sweat rounds, but this isn't sweat rounds, so. It off when there's a T. Oh, hi, Cypher Kai! Sharpness.
But it's not really any need for this, right?
For what?
So I strayed. Is that diamond for a book? Fuck that.
Yeah. Do you have, like, 2 iron, please?
Yeah.
I also don't have levels because I'm bad.
Let's get full tier 1 at least. It'll make you look scary.
I'm quite literally out of levels now.
Alright, hope we go back caving.
Well. There's probably some coal on surface, right?
Probably, but I'm gonna run this way. Fuck it, I don't know.
I'm coming with you.
I'll jump down it. If I see a person, I'll see if I go for it.
Yeah. We could find Caden. It's going to be so easy to see a name underground.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Crafting table.
Oh. Do you have arrows or no?
I have 2.
I think I have 2 as well. Yeah, I have 2 as well.
Amazing.
They probably should add an arrow tree to that. That would have actually been a good one.
Yeah, that probably would be a good idea.
This game wasn't really,
but it's Mango Plays. It's Mango Plays you're talking about.
Yeah, I can't expect Electrum. Fair enough.
Even I would have done that.
Just kind of looking for the first surface cave I see. I'll jump down in and just go mine.
Fair enough. I think it's... let's just find like a clean iron team.
Okay, everyone, this cave is kind of ass. I'm not gonna cap.
There's another part that goes down.
I'm just gonna take that.
Oh, right. Yeah, this goes down. Okay. This definitely goes down. You picked up the entrance, right?
Yeah.
Okay. That's you digging, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Just had to make sure.
What's up, man?
What's up?
Damn, there's literally nothing here. Okay.
Sea counter? Nope. Actually, can you place the enchants back down so I can get my other pieces enchanted? TY. Alright. You want them or can I take them?
I still need a lot of shit.
Okay, here you go. Have this.
By the way, I don't think there's shit down here, so I think I'm just gonna go back up. Next to my other, it's really easy to relocate.
Yeah. AFK, no kill. Don't kill Brink wide shot.
We're going up this way.
I feel so undergeared just seeing you half diamond, but it's fine.
It's fine. Okay.
It's probably fine.
Pray that the gravel up here isn't two blocks. Yep, it's one. Okay, we're good.
I just, like, I dig up and move over a block and dig up there so I can just move over if there's gravel.
This place, this is really...
Oh, this is flat?
No, it's really deep.
Oh my god. I didn't see that. That is deep. Well, this would be easy to find someone in.
Yeah, but we're not seeing anyone. Also, I don't know. I'm kind of just trying to find a different cave, but if we found a person, we're going for him.
Yeah. We're really close to 0-0. Jesus.
I don't know if there's anyone mining here. I'm not seeing, like, any signs of life. There's something. Even though we went 0-0, and it's actually, like, animals.
Watch there just be, like, all of the animals at 0-0.
Who knows, maybe.
Dive bomb creepers, nice.
Damn, I hate those.
26. What's down there? Oh.
Nothing.
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 Nothing. Sorry.
You're a fanboy of every bad lion player.
Hey, at least you got the reference.
It's fun to watch old Badline videos and see people you know. I see someone. Dauncey!
You want to go for it?
Not gonna lie, I kind of do.
Let's do it. Are they on surface or underground?
Right underground right here.
They're at 97. I see them. That would leave Immortal solo.
Maybe digging up.
Not actually sure.
Holy shit, they are. Wait, are they? They might.
If they are, this is perfect. They're right there. Creeper.
What are they on?
97 still. Oh, you have a rod. Okay.
Dig up. Do it.
Come on. Dig up. Please. I don't think they're digging up. They're digging up. No, they're not. What is this?
We just go for it.
Yeah, why not?
We're in a ravine right here.
Yep. Let's go.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, GG. Let's go. Diamond pickaxe. They had shit on them. Okay. Two diamonds. Proj brought two pants. I'm taking those. I got a gap as well.
I probably should eat. I'm on 80.
I have 17 unsmelted. Take that.
Okay, yeah. Shit. I honestly needed that. I got feathers off it as well.
Yeah, that was a good kill.
Because we're missing a lot of shit. I'm not gonna cap.
Did you get any string off of that?
I have enough for you to make a bow.
Okay. Or you could make a bow because I'm shit. Desire. Or you could just make a bow.
I actually have an extra enchant table.
Okay. No. I have 8 arrows here.
Actually, they probably had a diamond pick. I don't know if you got that.
I did. Efficiency 1.
Nice. Damn.
Perfect. I also have 2 diamonds.
Your call. Probably shouldn't make a sword. I don't have books.
I have 3 books.
Take, like, arrows.
Yeah, I'm just gonna make a bow. Why not? Power 1. GG. Okay. Oh, I can almost make a sharp 3 iron. Let's go.
I have a prod 2 chest plate. Crazy.
I have... Okay. I'm half prudge. Okay. Sharp 3 iron. Nice. Okay. What'd you do with the gold?
I made a gap. Wait, do you have any healing on you?
I have two. Two gaps.
I have a gap and a GED. We're good.
Okay, we're chilling.
Big chilly.
We be vibing. I have 30 steak. I'm not gonna run out of food anytime soon. Okay.
Wait, yeah, 30? Toss me some. What the fuck? How did they get so much?
I don't know, but take some.
Thanks, man.
You're welcome.
Alright, let's go up.
Okay.
So I'm pretty sure it's
capable. Our work here is done.
GG. Why is there like six people?
GG Cypher Kai.
No, like there was the one, and then just turn around and just two more about to fucking send me to my grave. God damn, what
GG
the
Cypher
fuck?
Kai. I have a question. If I died there. So I have a bow. Do you want it or?
I have a bow. You're fine.
Okay.
Oh wait, we're good. Okay. Why was it just fucking? They were just vibing up there. Fuck that.
All of the creepers. Okay, I'm gonna make an FNS because fuck using lapis.
Jesus Christ.
This is just called this is just creepers, the UHC. How many arrows do you have, by the way?
I have a stack.
Okay, I have 34. We're chilling.
Oh.
Another creeper.
Scare the people under there.
Please tell me we find another name soon.
That or I just want to find a cave.
Yeah. Names are funny, though.
Names are funny. They're pissed.
They're pissed.
Kind of bad, but like...
It was funny. It was worth it.
I agree.
I agree. It was all mango plays.
Yeah.
I go leaked your cord, sorry.
I see someone. Is that Cody?
Who?
It's Cody and Brock, I think.
They're actually good.
Or is that...
It's Cody and Brock. Yeah, let's take it. They're both full iron, so.
They have both, so.
Yeah.
I only have power one.
I only have power one as well.
They probably only have power one, power two.
Yeah, same. Probably. They're at 91 and 96, respectively. They're running.
Let's chase. Fuck it.
Yep. I'm gonna try to land a shot. I missed. Okay. I think they're gonna take the hill.
91, 96.
Oh, nice. 80. Brock 80. That did a lot. That did a heart. That did a heart and a half, actually. There's a head post there.
That's probably where they killed David.
Shot Cody, 75. They're taking the hill. Never mind, they're not.
Hey, one just fell in the cave right here.
You go after. You want to just both go there, or do I chase Brock? Brock's at 100. He's bowing me. I'm going down. It's a mineshaft.
The next cave spot is right here. Actually, no, I think spawn is broken. We're good.
I'm down with you. Nice. Brock's above,
that you
I think.
On me?
I'm in here, but I think
no,
Brock's
not you.
Where are you? I'm coming.
Okay, we're good. You are so far back. What are you
doing? I was trying to navigate the mineshaft. But I couldn't navigate the mineshaft. There's a gold team above us. Gold team above.
Oh, fuck.
I'm here. They're back.
Oh, yeah, they're chasing. Okay.
Zebra pants. Full iron.
They're right there, by the way.
Yeah. I'm making a rod real fast. Ever rod? Okay.
I just tried to bow you.
Yeah. Okay. Where'd you go?
I'm like under them.
Okay. Is that you digging?
Maybe.
Yeah, that's you. Okay. I see you.
Did they leave?
I think they're still there.
They're shifting around the corner.
Yeah.
It very well could be both shifting right here.
Yeah, they probably are. Keep in mind, I'm still full iron, so.
I think they left.
I have 3 diamonds. Do you have 1?
No.
Aw, rip. Oh, those were the arrows. Okay.
Yeah, that was certainly something.
Yep, that was interesting. Let's check what that bow is. Power 1, yeah.
Do you have anything good?
Brock's head.
Grab all the heads. We may as well go mine against, I guess.
Yeah.
That's a lava bucket. Yeah, they only had power 1.
Yep. Okay. Actually, I'm gonna put
it. Might also just be shifting above us. Nope. That.
Yeah. I'm gonna get a rot helmet real
like
fast.
This guy is just fucking motherfucker. Bulbix. He's on the other side of the mine shaft.
I'm sorry. Like, I didn't find that part of the mine shaft.
Yeah. Damn it, bro. If I had died because of that.
I'm sorry, Cypher Kai.
You failed me.
Oh, I'm sorry.
He's right here.
Oh,
they're over here. Get the fuck in.
I'm doing nothing. I'm sorry. You could just solo this. What is happening? I'm making a helmet.
Oh, no.
I'm making a helmet. Okay. What is going on?
Oh, I would be pissed. That was...
What the fuck? I'm so confused. I was just running through the cave and then I just hear that. What is going on?
What? A web there!
That was the funniest shit I've ever done.
Oh my god.
We're a web.
Oh my god, I am literally dying.
On surface watching you. We dig down, immediate web.
We dug into a web.
Web.
Like, I dug down and then Flub just jumps in. That was stupid. We were a pinata.
I'm doing nothing.
This game, dude.
Oh my god.
This fucking game. This
what is this game?
There wasn't a
fucking tower there.
That was...
I guess we go up. Maybe boy.
What's your healing cipher?
That's probably the funniest stuff I've ever had.
That was really funny, though.
That was, like, funny, but at the same time, I'd be pissed.
I'd be pissed,
I'm so disappointed, because we would have had you if that web wasn't there, but goddamn.
Wait, give one gap.
I have one, yeah. And 1,000 heads. I have their heads, but I haven't made them.
Do you have any gold?
I have 2.
Here, take, like, 7 gold there.
Okay.
I'm going to be 2-2.
Alright, I am 2-1.
Okay, maybe we should calm down now.
Yeah! Well, 4 kills in episode 10! 4 kills in ep 2, what the fuck?
Because they both just dug into the web and I just placed the lava and started creating their feet and it's just dead.
I'm doing nothing, I'm sorry.
Just saying, Bob, an FNS wouldn't do that.
Oh yeah, true. I have a lava bucket in a cave, okay? I do FNS on surface. If that helps. Does that help?
I guess.
Okay. I've watched too many B-Boy QG videos to use a lava bucket. Welcome to a 1K border. Oh, there's the border.
There's the border. Well, technically, we're fighting for resources.
Yeah, I mean, we got resources out of it. Your team, yes, I. Cypher Kai might have to. Just kidding. Nah.
Oh wow! Look, a chicken.
Holy shit!
I'm not gonna kill it.
I have a stack of arrows. It's fine.
Yeah, maybe the other chicken can live.
You can live for now.
Still
until the kernel until the kernel comes along. There's just a button on the ground. Oh. I need to eat.
I'm actually dead from that, bro.
God damn.
Alright. Because, yeah, I can make... We're just going to go cave. I can make a sharp 4 iron if I get more levels.
Do it. Oh, end of episode 2.